is what remains the same. What we call action, what we call pain, is not even a fraction of what they endure. So why use their name? Who do we think we are? Another wasted, useless term. But what about the present, in the here and now? We shouldn't have the time to wait to see what's next. What if it's the final bow? Who do we think we are?